is the technique of abundance. Follow your punch up. So when he throws a punch out, and he don't bring that punch right back to his face, he scoops it back. That's a lot of time frame for him scooping back to be following the punch. So this comes out, I trace it back to his face. So that time can be cut short. Now if he comes straight to my face, and I can still take advantage of the situation by turning that arm.
Right.
So versus being parrying, I can override the same exact thing. Over me. So right to my face. So either parry or parry override. Elbow. Wrap. That's where me comes in. Or sweep. So remember throwing that punch, bring it right back to your face. Because if I fall back to his face, he's covered. So override. Hit. Sweep. Break down.